Oh, this ride looks fun. I wish they'd let me ride it. I'd go around and around and around. I'd ride every ride in this park. Toothbrush? I don't think I want to share her toothbrush for some reason.
There! This ain't over.
Yeah, this ain't over. Oh, a carousel.
Oh, by all means.
There's Giddy Up Buttercups up there.
You're doing great.
Hey, look at that car. It's rushing down the track. Can I ride on that? Hey, don't run me over. I want to ride on a drivable car. I want to go drive those cars. Right after I get my baby rattle. Except I don't want it. Oh, ghouls. You guys are keeping me from my cars. I don't know why they wouldn't be drivable. Oh, you're one pretty ghoul. Painted ghoul. You're just like a painted eucalyptus tree. Very pretty. They had the technology a long time ago to make cars drivable. I remember even in Skyrim, after an update, you could ride your horse and even fight him and enemies from the horse. You swing your sword off your horse, which should mean you could get in a car and drive. And even maybe have a gun attached or something. Okay. Oh, why can't I ride him? Maybe if I follow him, I'll get to ride him. Even Oblivion, you could ride horses. They should have made more of these rides accessible. It would have been really fun to ride a bunch of amusement rides while you played. My character can sit down on a stool, why can't she sit in this car? Ah! Don't run me over. Gage! Run, Gage, run! Don't let him get you! Oh, you lived through it, good. Gage was fixing to get run down. It was gonna be a hit and run. As deputy, I would have had to charge these cars. Throw them in jail.
By all means, keep trying. You're doing great.
Okay, I am keeping trying. Thanks for the nice, confident words. They certainly helped my self-esteem. Now I feel like I'm doing great. They're not gonna let me get on these cars, are they? Medallions. Precious medals. I'm going to get awarded all the medals. Because I'm the best deputy in town. Need to wrangle up some more Giddy Up Buttercups. The sheriff will be proud. Okay. Come on, Gage. us ride. Uh-oh, painted ghouls. Octane, your hide. I hate to shoot such a beautiful creature. Look at that. So neat. I'm gonna go play Skyrim. Then I can actually ride something.
Where are they? See them?
I can see them.
Nowhere to run.
You guys are gonna get ran over down there. It'll be a lot more painful than getting shot. I'll put you out of your misery. I give thee mercy. Gage brought Audrey here to the amusement park because it's romantic. Oh jeez, you guys are ferocious. Why not? Gotta eat some drugs. It's a lovely part of the day to shoot up. Audrey may be a bit of a fiend. Especially if I knew Coca-Cola. What are you doing with a gold watch? You like to keep track of the time, do you? Very important that he knows the time. He has places to go and people to see. Appointments to make.
Aww, are you feeling lost? Pathetic.
Hey, why are you being mean now? Saying I'm pathetic just for feeling lost? What happened to your uplifting words of confidence? He must not have been talking to me. He's always nice to me.
Got it.
Got it. Cha-ching! Oh, you like that, did you, Gage? You like it when I steal treasures? They are for you, my love. Nuka Fruity. Oh yes. Tastes so yummy. I'm gonna drink Nuka Cola all day. I love all these Nuka Cola flavors. Hi friends. Zero chance to hit it. Oh, come on. But it was looking so good. Hey, a toy car. Excellent. At least I can play with a toy car, right? Hard work.
Heads up.
Time to divvy up the loot.
Yes, it is time to divvy up the loot. I told you I was gonna give you everything you ever wanted. That ghoul was gonna cook up some soup and ladle it out with his ladle. Ladle, ladle, ladle. Thank you. Where you going, Ghoulie? It's kind of peaceful around here. Life preserver, in case you get into trouble.
Shit, lost him.
Yeah, only a coward hides. You tell him, Gage. Oh, hello, friend. What you watching? Let me see. Eh? Hey! Oh, you're an attack! Sneaking up on me like that? Hanging out with my new friend.
But I'm still standing.
Yeah, you tell him, Gage, you're still standing. You still okay, Gage? Where are you at? Thank you. I will keep trying. See, he's telling me I'm doing great now. Well, that's good. I'm glad he's being nice again. Hey, we took all the Nuka-Cola. I'll just have to brew me up some more. In my Nuka-Cola lab. Oh, hey. Hey now. Easy, feller. That was one cute cinematic, Audrey. Yeah, haha. I see ya. Are you sure you see him, Gage?
Yeah. Nowhere to run.
Eden's last wish. Time for some baseball.
Come on.
Eden wouldn't want me to play baseball in the amusement park. Eden loves this amusement park. He would be quite content with it. He loves all true American sports. He would love a good amusement park. It would bring the Enclave together. That's why Mary built the Enclave Arcade. Mary's my other character. Fallout 4. Hang on, guys. Eden would also want me to ingest a bunch of drugs here. Don't mind me. There we go. I need to get all hopped up when I play baseball. Yeah, bada 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 bada. Maybe these ghouls shouldn't have formed their own baseball team. I don't even see their baseball gloves or their baseball bats. What kind of true patriots are you? You're traitors. You don't play baseball right. You don't follow the rules. I beat everybody to death with my bat. Exactly as Eden would wish. Oh, wow! That was a home run. Run all the bases, Audrey. Oh, that was a great hit. I really hit that one out of the park. Oh, this should be fun to explore.